Once upon a time, there was a little girl named Lila who loved to read bedtime stories. Every night before bed, Lila's parents would read her a story from her favorite book. One night, Lila decided she wanted to read a story. She grabbed her book and began to read loudly. I'm sorry.